Let's make tuna albacore salad the way my dad used to make it. First, I add mayo, mustard, and this is gonna serve as a marinade. And as you mix, you're just gonna break the tuna.
Y un chorrito de tapatio.
Mix, and we're gonna put aside. Now let's cut the veggies, and it has to be a red onion. Roma tomatoes. Cilantro. And don't you dare throw the stems away. That's where the flavor is at. Y todo para dentro. Give it a good mix. And we can't forget the lettuce. Pepper, sal, and we mix. Beautiful. Serve. Jalapeño. Cheers. Y listo. And enjoy. Oh my God, this is so good.